Thank you very much. That's such a long entrance, I was afraid you'd stop applauding before I got down here. I want to thank you, and I want to welcome you and our viewers to the 33rd annual Miss USA pageant, coming to you live from the citrus capital of the world, Lakeland, Florida. Tonight, here in this beautiful Lakeland Civic Center, 53 of the loveliest young women in the country will compete for the title of Miss USA. Now, you know, as many times as I've hosted this pageant, I've never said 53 young ladies before, because in addition to contestants from each state and the District of Columbia, tonight we welcome two more contestants. The first Miss Teen USA pageant was held right here last August, and the second one last month in Memphis. Both of those winners became eligible to compete in tonight's pageant. Our winner will receive prizes totaling more than $175,000 in cash and merchandise, and the opportunity to represent our country in the Miss Universe pageant, to be seen live on the CBS network from Miami, Florida, on July 9th. Should one of our Miss Teen USA winners be our winner here tonight, she would be eligible for an unprecedented triple crown of beauty: Miss Teen USA, Miss USA, and Miss Universe, with total cash and prizes valued at close to $500,000. Now, while many of you viewers will be following along with pencil and paper, our judges here will have their votes tabulated in our computer, and the results will be announced to you at home after each competition. We'll be telling you how all that works a bit later. Right now, it's time to meet our 53 young ladies in the Miss USA Parade of States. Miss Alabama.
Kelly Flowers, Shueytown, Alabama. Sherry McNeely, Fort Wainwright, Alaska. Daria Joy Sparling, Tucson, Arizona.
Shelly Boyd from Manila, Arkansas.
Teresa Ring, San Diego, California.
Michelle Anderson, Denver, Colorado.
Lynn Scalo, Bridgeport, Connecticut.
Denise Lennox, Wilmington, Delaware.
Stephanie Leeming from the District of Columbia.
Stacy Hosferner, Tallahassee, Florida.
Jane Poteet, Norcross, Georgia.
Mona Stillman from Honolulu, Hawaii.
Valencia Billu, Pocatello, Idaho.
Levon Mazzell from Chicago, Illinois.
Suzanne Mulata representing Highlands, Indiana.
Michelle Beauvais, Decorah, Iowa.
Elizabeth Johnson, Prairie Village, Kansas.
Jamie Melendez, Murray, Kentucky.
Rusty Jordan, Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
Vicki Lynn Gay from Portland, Maine.
Betsy Cook from Southern Maryland.
Deborah Neary from Onset, Massachusetts.
Adriana Kremick, Sterling Heights, Michigan.
Martha Mark, Edina, Minnesota.
Carla Green from Biloxi, Mississippi.
Sandra Percival from Sunrise Beach, Missouri.
Christy Ogren, Frenchtown, Montana.
Joni Rundle from Omaha, Nebraska.
Donna Lee McNeil, Las Vegas, Nevada.
Diane Gajori from Hampstead, New Hampshire.
Diane Everett Walter, Englewood, New Jersey.
I'm Mae Shanley from Alamogordo, New Mexico.
Caroline Fleury from West Seneca, New York.
Cookie Nowak from Hickory, North Carolina.
Suzanne Lewis, Fargo, North Dakota.
Good evening, I'm Roxy Irwin from Pickerington, Ohio.
Julia Murdoch, Shawnee, Oklahoma.
Good evening, everyone, I'm Debbie Everson from Portland, Oregon.
Tina Aubrey from Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Deborah Ann Maury from North Providence, Rhode Island.
Ginger Greer, Lugoff, South Carolina.
Donna Smith, Ellsworth Air Force Base, South Dakota.
I'm Desiree Daniels from Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Hi, I'm Laura Shaw from Burleson, Texas.
I'm Michelle Brown from Roy, Utah.
Hello, I'm Susan O'Brien from Waterbury Center, Vermont.
Leah Rash, Williamsburg, Virginia.
Sue Garrett, Seattle, Washington.
Kelly Anderson, Clarksburg, West Virginia.
Tamara Shaw from Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Cheryl Rawson, Laramie, Wyoming.
Ruth Zakarian, Miss Teen USA, 1983.
Cherise Haugen, Miss Teen USA, 1984.
And there are the 53 beauty delegates in the parade of states.